I'm Mia Love, and I approve this message.
Our schools are overcrowded, and traffic is gridlocked. But when Mayor Ben McAdams had a chance to do something about it, he didn't. Instead, McAdams took thousands of dollars of campaign cash from big developers, then rushed to approve their massive city-sized project. Overwhelming density, more traffic, more headaches. He only backed down when local residents found out. You just can't trust Ben McAdams.